finding and bringing back America's fallen war heroes. After over 20 years in forensics, Dr. Mann is a leading authority in the identification and recovery of human remains. The normal human skeleton has 206 bones and 32 teeth. If any of these remains, even fragments, are located at a crime scene, they can help draw a biological profile.
That biological profile is everything we can tell about the skeleton. Basically, though, we are trying to determine the person's age of death, their race, their sex, their stature, how tall they were when they died, how long they've been dead, what might have killed them, and anything that may have happened to those remains after death. And all of those things are written in your bones. Your skeleton is a book. It's an encyclopedia of everything you've done in your life. And all those activities, if you use your right arm and you're hammering for years and years and years, you're going to build up the bones of your right arm more than the left. If you're a woman and you're putting bobby pins in your hair and you're using the front of your teeth to open those things, you're going to chip the front of your teeth. Those little pieces of evidence, those life activities are etched in your bones and teeth. And if you know what you're looking for, you can take and extract all that information from the skeleton, and you can recreate what this person did in a lifetime and who that person is. And that's the goal of the forensic anthropologist. We think that you all really live through what happens for the most part on the crime scene.